Sumner County is an area rich in history at every turn.
Those who enjoy military history will want to visit the Civil War trails that wind through Sumner's countryside. Historical markers showcase important sites around the county, including the largest old log structure in Tennessee, Wynnewood, Trousdale Place, the home of a former governor, the Gallatin Public Square, and an early schoolhouse at Portland called Cold Springs. Sumner's early history can be relived at the Hugh Rogan Cabin, built at Rogana in the late 1700s, now located in the Bledsoe Fort Park. He built a typical stone cottage found in his native Ireland. We also have the Douglas Clark log house, built in the 1780s by Elmore Douglas and used as the county courthouse at that time for several years. Many of these and more are chronicled at the Sumner County Museum, which has exhibits that showcase Native Americans through the artifacts that they left behind. Military uniforms from all wars in which Sumner Countyans participated, also a recreation of blacksmithing and woodworking shops, and even fossils from life here thousands of years ago excavated locally. Our ancestors laid a firm foundation upon which we are building an enlightened civilization for future generations. Visit historic Sumner County today and take a step back in time.